In this video, we'll go over the steps on how to register for an Amazon Pay merchant account. Amazon Pay is available for merchants with a US presence. Before you start the registration, to be sure your process goes smoothly, get this information ready. A credit card issued by a US-based bank. Your checking account and routing number issued by a US-based bank. Your business taxpayer ID, EIN, or social security number for the online tax document interview. Your US-based phone number, and your U.S. business address. After gathering that information, go to https://pay.amazon.com and click Register. Select an e-commerce provider from the drop-down list if you're working with one. You will be directed to a registration flow that's specific to the provider that you selected. For this video, we will select I'm not on a platform. Fill in the rest of the form and click Continue. Next, you will go to the login page where you can use your existing Seller Central account information for selling on Amazon to create an Amazon Pay merchant account if you have one, or register for a new Amazon Pay merchant account. We will be creating a new Amazon Pay merchant account for this video. Click Create Your Amazon Account. Enter your name, email address, and password, and then click Create Account. You will receive a one-time password via email to verify your account. Enter the code you received here and click Create Your Amazon Account. This is the merchant registration page. You can use the left panel to navigate to the different stages of registration and track your progress at the top of the page. Under Business Info, enter your business information such as business name, website URL, business category, annual sales volume, business address, and phone number. Once you've entered all of the information, be sure to review our terms and conditions. Click on the following links before clicking Confirm. Your information will be saved and you can proceed to the next step by clicking Tax Info. You will be taken to the Tax Interview page. Select your business classification from the drop-down list. Depending on what you select, enter your first and last name as it appears in your tax documents if you're a sole proprietor or single member LLC. Or enter your business name if your business is an LLC, S-Corp, C-Corp, partnership, or a tax-exempt entity. Select Yes if you're a US person, and enter your tax information. Once completed, click Confirm Tax Info. A prompt will ask you for your verification to continue. Click Yes Confirm Tax Info to save your tax information. If you're not a US person, select No and skip the tax interview for now and continue later in Seller Central. For more information, please watch our video completing the tax interview in Seller Central. Next, proceed to the Payment Info section and enter your credit card information. Or you can provide your credit card information later in Seller Central. If you decide to provide your credit card information later in Seller Central, please keep in mind that the disbursement of your funds will be delayed until you add a valid credit card. For instructions on how to add a credit card in Seller Central, watch our video updating your charge method in Seller Central. Click Confirm Payment Info. You're now ready to integrate with Amazon Pay. Click on the Integrate with Amazon Pay button and enter the website URL where you want to use Amazon Pay and its corresponding privacy policy URL. Finally, click Next. Congratulations! Your Amazon Pay account is now ready. To enable Amazon Pay as a payment method, you'll need to connect your store with Amazon Pay. Click on Go to Integration Central for guidance and technical documentation on connecting Amazon Pay to your store. To access and manage your Amazon Pay account, log in to sellercentral.amazon.com. Don't forget to add a bank account through Seller Central to complete your account setup. For instructions on how to add a deposit method, watch our video Add or Update Your Deposit Method. For more help setting up and using Amazon Pay, please check out our other Amazon Pay University videos.